Hi, my name's Dallas. I'm owner of Lower Gear Outdoors. We're a kayak dealer in Tempe, Arizona, and one of the brands that we carry is the Riot Kayak line. They're a Canadian company. They have a couple models that we latched on to that fit our, we do a lot of kayak fishing supplies. This is a great platform for that. They have a 10 and a 12 foot model called the Mako. And the drives on these are interchangeable. So these are hands-free. And this one, they call it the Impulse Drive. It's a traditional bicycling motion, driving a propeller underneath. You can instant back up like this. It has a clear cover here so that you can see to line up the prop to be able to pull it out. It rides in the hull with these mounts here, and there's a little there's a lever that goes on there that holds it in place. But the great thing about this is, and what I want to show you, the insides of this is they figured out a way to do this through injection molding, which really drops down the price on this and allows them to sell this boat at a much lower price than some of the competition. So let's take a look at this on the inside. If you ever have to do any repairs, we'll show you how easy it is. So I'm going to show you a little bit about what you need to take this drive apart. There's only just a few tools that you need. You need two different size Allen wrenches, and there's probably about 15 different bolts that you need to take out here. And so it's going to take off this plate and all this down here, and you can remove the cover and this. First, you're going to need to take off the two foot pedal arms, and that's just going to be with the bigger Allen wrench. You might have to use a puller like this, depending on how long this has been on there and how tight it is. You might have to use some mechanical help to be able to get this off. But once you take all these screws out, then you can take a look at the interior part of it, and we'll do that next. So here's the drive with all of its parts exposed, and as you can see, there's not a whole lot going on, which adds to the simplicity to it and the ease of making any repairs. So you have a flywheel gear here driving a smaller gear here that the shaft goes down to this way for these two gears, and this ends up turning the prop. So here, this is the leg motion, the circular leg motion. And then the shaft is going down through here, driving this gear, and then this is what's rotating the prop. So if anything goes wrong, these are a heavy-duty nylon plastic, so there's no lubrication required on these, which is really helpful. There's not a lot of bearings you have to worry about. There is a small one in here, but all this is, all these parts are available and can be, it's real simple to replace should anything go wrong. There is a prorated 5-year warranty on it in any event. And if there's ever any issues with it, you can just bring it back to us and we'll get it fixed up and get you back out on the water.